It has voted to fire Superintendent Mike Merlino. He's been on leave and under investigation. Oregon Public Broadcasting reports Merlino is facing accusations of abuse of power, including giving his girlfriend favorable treatment. She also worked in the district. Because the firing is without cause, Merlino is entitled to about a year of pay. The board members say they made the decision so the district can move forward.